Hey folks, we're in Martin, Tennessee tonight. We're at a little restaurant locally famous called The Grind. We're going to get a bite to eat, and then we can take a look at the menu. And then we're going over to the college, UT Martin, going to Santa's Village. The Grind is known for their milkshakes, their mac and cheese, and their burgers. I guess Don't Stop Believing is their song here. Good song. Good choice. Okay, we're going to start out with some fried pickles. And there's my burger. I love that the logo is grilled into the top. That's pretty cool. And Tara got these. It's fried macaroni and cheese. Fried mac and cheese bites, I think it's called. Check out the Hummer that's all decked up for Christmas. Like I said, this place is a local favorite. Martin is a college town. UT Martin is here. So that's a big milkshake. They are known for their milkshakes, too. We didn't get one. We were just full after supper, so... They got a patio, but it's just a little bit chilly tonight to be sitting outside eating. This event is free, but they do ask you to make a food donation or a monetary donation. There's a bunch of vendors set up, so we're going to take a look around before we go down to the ground level to the village. This event is being held at the Ned McWhirter Agricultural Pavilion at UT Martin. They also hold the annual UT Martin Rodeo here. I think this is really cool. How cool would it be to put a GoPro with a little camera on the front of these trains to watch them, you know, navigate the village? What a cool setup.
Dinosaur.
Now we're going to make our way through the petting zoo. You know, this is Tara's favorite part. You know how she loves the critters.
Mike, guess what day it is? It's Friday. That doesn't sound right. That's a different breed pig than the rest of them.
You're behind them.
Go ahead. Yeah, we're fine.
All right, now.
Hey, baby, do you want this one? Oh, okay. Hey, Peggy, do you want
this? Is that a bison?
I think it's a Highland.
I have no.
Oh, okay.
She's got it there.
What
she's doing.
Oh, look, it looks like it's
all
the same. You got it right here.
Ha ha.
so sad. All the way from Mount LeConte. I said, nope, you ain't got any food. Get out of here. Yeah. Check out that fountain. I
think that's about it for Santa's Village. I think now we'll leave here and we're going to drive through downtown to check out the lights in downtown Martin. We saw the Bret Michaels band over there last fall.